So how long before they reach your planet?
2 hours.
Your ships can go much faster than light speed. I've seen you fly clear across the galaxy in no time.
Yes.
So why are the bug ships traveling so slow?
In order to generate the subspace field required to travel at hyperspeed, the full power of the generators is required. Presently, they are using that power to replicate.
So if they did decide to go to hyperspeed, it would also mean no shields or weapons.
Yes. But remember, the replicators do not care about time as we do.
Right. They're not in a hurry. How do they get control of your ships in the first place?
The replicators are capable of modifying our own weapon technology beyond our understanding.
But I thought they learned everything they know from you.
It is possible they have gathered knowledge from sources other than the Asgard.
So bottom line is, we can't touch them, but they could easily take over the ship or blow it to smithereens if they wanted.
Yes.
So why don't they?
We have shown no signs of aggression, and this ship's technology is less advanced than the ships they currently occupy.
I'm not really helping, am I?